Broken bottles.
I'm not sorry about what happened here.
No, I'm sorry you're hurting.
Seems to me like I'm just scared of never feeling it again. But I know it's crazy to believe in silly things.
I'll love you forever, Chloe.
It's not that easy. I remember it now. It takes me back to when it all first started.
You're the first person I ever really loved.
I blew that, didn't I?
Yeah, well, I did too.
It's time to let it go, go out and start again.
I've really been dying to see Philip again. He's one of the main reasons I came back.
But I've got high hopes. It takes me back to when.
You can't deny what's between us.
Let it go, go out and start again. When it all comes to an end, but the world keeps spinning.
You're the best thing that's ever happened to me.
I'm starting to have feelings for you.
I didn't realize I had feelings for Chloe, and when I...
When you were caught kissing her.
And in my dreams, I meet the ghosts of all the people who have come and gone. Memories, they seem to show up so quick, but they leave you far too soon. Naive, I was just staring at the bed.
Please don't push me away. You're not going to go through this alone.
When you let it go, go out and start again.
Oh, she's not alone.
Oh, when it all comes to an end.
She has me.
Look, I owe you my life. You've been my rock.
We make a good team.
Yeah, we do, don't we?
Stay, Chloe. Please, stay.
That's what I like about us. No matter what, we always have a connection.
Maybe it was meant to be, you know?
They belong together, and two people who belong together should be together, don't you think?
Yeah, I've always thought so.